Hi, I'm Rob from SkidSteerSolutions.com. Today I have a beast of an attachment with me. An attachment that allows you to safely cut and move trees to where you need them to go. Meet the Timberwolf Forestry Tree Shear from Dimax. These tree shears come in two models, the Buncher model and the Grapple model. The Grapple model is what we have here today and it comes highly recommended. Now one of the things I love about this style of tree shear is it has a grapple. This grapple is integrated into the frame. So what this allows you to do is get down low, cut the tree off, and at the same time it grapples a tree and allows you to move that tree to anywhere you need it to go and safely drop it. You don't get a random cut where the tree just gets cut over and falls either on the operator or off to the side, down into a ditch, and then you have to retrieve it later. This allows you to get in there, cut it and move it and go on to the next tree. Guys, you've seen other tree shears on the marketplace today that can handle saplings and softwoods. The Dimax tree shear can handle so much more in both hardwoods and softwoods, and it comes in a variety of sizes from 14 inch to 16 inch. This enables it to go on all types of machines at all sizes. This attachment is an absolute beast, weighing in at 2,150 pounds in the 14 inch version and 2,450 pounds on the 16 inch version. Everything on this tree shear is extreme, from the cast jaws to the removable, replaceable and resharpenable blades to this oversized cylinder. To accommodate this oversized cylinder, all the porting, the hoses, fittings, everything are all oversized as well to give you the full function of the cylinder at the highest speed possible. Another thing you'll notice about this is this grapple. There's no electronics going to the grapple. So how it works is it uses an integrated shuttle valve. So the grapple works first, then the jaws come on and cut the tree off. What this does for you is it takes a whole lot of electronics and controls out of the grapple and out of the shear. So on a Saturday afternoon, if a branch comes down and hits something, there's no electrical to get torn off and stop you from working. These cutting edges are sharp. They're made from AR400 3/4 inch milled steel, and they cut through trees like butter. If you maintain them properly and keep them sharp, you'll get up to 2,500 hours of use. Now that's value. We've given you all the specifications of this tree shear, but seeing is believing. So let's take this beast out in the field and show you what it can do.